The autonomic nervous system controls contractions of the alimentary canal that move swallowed food down the esophagus, churn the stomach, and move chyme through the small intestine and large intestine. The alimentary canal is a single continuous tube that includes the oral cavity, esophagus, stomach, and intestines. Peristalsis is the wave-like action that propels food and chyme through the GI tract at the pace required for digestion and absorption. The autonomic nervous system controls peristalsis by alternately contracting and relaxing the circular and longitudinal smooth muscle layers in the GI wall. Peristalsis begins when the GI wall is extended and stimulated by the presence or imminent arrival of food or chyme in the stomach and intestines. Nervous or hormonal triggers like enterogastrone, secretin, cholecystokinin and villekinin increase both digestive mixing actions and the peristaltic waves. Other signals contract the sphincters. This increases the mixing effect as peristalsis pushes chyme against the closed sphincter and it prevents food from passing from one organ to the next too quickly. One peristaltic wave can be enough to move a bolus down the esophagus and into the stomach. In the intestines, the waves are smaller and more regular. As one section of the intestine contracts, the section in front relaxes. This occurs in the rhythmic, wave-like patterns that create the peristalsis that propels substances forward. Thank you.